CRL West is finally here for the fall split, and it's already been great. I'm Rich Slaton, and these are the top five plays from week one of the Clash Royale League. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, leave a comment, tell a friend, tell your grandma, tell everyone. Here is number five, opening up the show. It's Vitor against the God RF, and Vitor in a tough spot here, already down one set. And look at that prediction fireball came out from the future. Let's look at that one more time in slow motion. You see the skeleton dragons drop, and then the fireball comes out and says, bye-bye, skelly dragons, hello death. Of course, the God RF went on to win that one and sweep the set. GG, well played for Space Station. On to play number four, IMJP against Wings, and you can see a huge play right here. Wings responds to the balloon with the high goblin cage. IMJP sees that coming a mile away and plays the skeleton dragons to push that balloon outside of target range. The pull failed, tower down. IMJP and Team Queso coming out hot with our number four play. On to number three, TNT up against Kevin RA of Chivas Esports in game number one of King of the Hill. And this one has been Kevin's game the entire way through, still in the lead at this point. And check out the wherewithal of TNT in this moment. Goes with the log on the right-hand side, not fooled by the goblin gang on the left. Uses the spear goblins to pick those up and wins this one by just a hair. Oh my word, that's just 9 HP. The first of a King of the Hill sweep by Tribes TNT. GG, well played, son. Tribe Gaming looking dangerous here in the fall split. On to number two. It's the God RF back on here one more time because, oh yeah, he won that game against Vitor earlier, and here he is now playing in King of the Hill, trying to finish the sweep of the entire match against Lucas for Pain Gaming. Hog Rider goes left-hand side, and the goblins come out to distract that fisherman. Hog Rider gets on tower. That's tower down. Let's zoom in. Look at that one more time. Beautiful play. Hog Rider to the left. Goblins come out. Fisherman is completely bamboozled. That's GG, well played, and oh yeah, the Princess Yawn emote from the God RF. Let's go. On to number one, the top play of the week, the tightest finish in a weekend of crazy tight finishes. It's Tribe Gaming against Chivas Esports, and check it out, Chivas Esports is a mile ahead as we go into sudden death overtime. The miner gets behind the goblin cage, and it seems right now with 52 HP that there is no way for Tribe Gaming to get back in this one, except for the fact that they have Azilis and Boofmac, two of the best in the business at the helm. And check out the heads up play here. Lightning gonna come in, take care of that lumberjack, and they get on tower faster than the spells can go the opposite direction. One poison tick, two poison tick, don't you dare. 6 HP, Tribe Gaming wins the first game. Of course, they won all five. Tribe looking like monsters once again. Absolutely terrifying these guys are. You know what's also terrifying? Missing a single moment of Clash Royale League West action this fall. So don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell for notifications, and make sure you're here for every single second of CRL West. I'm Rich Slaton. That's your top five for week one. Thanks for watching.